Hey everybody, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1967 Chevrolet Corvette Convertible. And this is actually a 427 tri-power car. And it's looking pretty slick. We'll check it out here. You can see it's got the nice chrome bumper up front. And of course these had the flip-up headlamps. And this one also has the Stinger hood scoop on it, which always looks tough. And you can see they put the 427 badges on the side of the hood scoop there. Very nice. And it's riding on a set of those turbin style wheels with the red line tires. Those are Firestones. And under the hood here, you can see it's all detailed just like it was from the factory. Got the nice triangular air cleaner there. And you can see it says 3x2, 435 horse. But, which was the top line option for the year. And your valve covers and block and everything are in that correct Chevy orange. Very nice. And you can just make out the three tube barrels there. Very impressive. Let's go ahead and take a look at the other side. And you can see it's running the factory exhaust manifolds. And just really nicely detailed. I mean, it looks just like it would have coming out of the showroom. Very nice. And they've added a nice Optima battery to it. Very cool. Here we'll continue on around here. And you may have noticed it does have the sidepipe exhaust, which sounds pretty amazing. And the glass looks good. Nice chrome mirrors. And has the red leather interior. You can see the door panels look like new. This is your door release right here. And I always like the gauges on these. It's actually got a 160 mile an hour speedometer there. And then the tach to the right. And then all the auxiliary gauges around them. And then you got the big clock here in the center. And then of course they have that radio that's turned sideways there. And it is a 4-speed car, of course. Very nice. And I always like this dash because it's got those dual coves there. Very impressive. And this one of course has the bucket seats with a little bit of chrome trim on them, you can see there. And this also has the optional headrest. Very sharp. Here we'll continue on out back here. I mean, you can see it's just a beautiful car all the way around. And of course out back you have the chrome bumpers as well with the four tail lights, and you got the Corvette Stingray badge back here on the corner and the big fuel door. Just a really nicely restored car. I mean, it just looks slick. And I'm gonna go ahead and have them fire it up for you too so you can see what it sounds like. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1967 Corvette convertible, and it is a numbers matching 427 tri-power, 435 horsepower. And they just got this one in, so they don't have, you know, all the particulars on it just yet, but as more information becomes available, I'll post that under the video for you. But Anyway, definitely a sharp looking car. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything. We do appreciate it, and I'll see you later. Bye.